Hey guys, I hope you're doing great. My name is Utsav and I am a professional guitar player as well as a recording artist. I also record other bands and musicians. I recently got this really cool box from Boya Microphones. Sounds familiar, right? Boya Microphones make a lot of great sounding mics and a lot of YouTubers use them for vlogging as well as for recording instruments. And most of the studios in India have Boya Microphones already. So let's just get into the unboxing. Inside the box, we have two boxes. They are the BM57 and the BM58, two different kind of microphones. Both the mics are dynamic and have cardioid polar pattern. I must really say that they're both very versatile microphones, and I've recorded a few samples for you all, which you're gonna hear in a couple minutes. The 57 is an instrument microphone, and the frequency range is 40 Hz to 15 kHz, whereas the 58 has a frequency range from 50 Hz to 15 kHz, and the 58 is essentially a vocal-oriented microphone. Let's check out the 57 first. The packaging looks pretty good, and inside the cardboard we have this rectangular foam kind of a box, and it has the contents. Here's the warranty card and what looks like an instruction manual, which has all the information for the mic, the frequencies it covers, its uses, the form factor, and everything else. Then we have this really premium looking case containing the mic itself. Let's keep it aside for a second and look at the accessories. So they were kind enough to include a mount for the mic, as well as an XLR cable which would be used to connect your mic to the sound card. You honestly just need a mic stand and you're good to go. Let's check out the mic itself. So this is a very premium looking leather case with the branding, and inside we have the BM57. Time to check out the 58 now. The same frame of foam inside that cardboard box, holding the contents, that is the instruction manual, a case which has the microphone, the warranty card, as well as an XLR cable, a mount bracket. I must say it has an exactly similar unboxing experience. So here's an extreme close-up look of both the microphones, and as you can see, the detailing looks really great. It's a very fine work. Here you can see the microphone side by side. If you look closely, the body is pretty similar, only the top is a little different for both the mics. The 58 also has an on and off switch. They look very premium to me, frankly. Let's check out the demos now. After that, we're going to talk about the microphones, the uses, as well as how good they really are. Alright guys, so we're in the studio now, as you can see, and we are going to record some voice samples using the 57 and the 58. Now, BM57 being an instrument mic, we have recorded some acoustic guitars, and BM58 is essentially a vocal-oriented mic, so we've recorded some vocal lines. If you haven't noticed, I'm already using a 58 to record this voiceover, and I must tell you, it sounds incredibly clear. Now, this is me sounding without the mic, just the cam audio.
Hear it? Now, it sounds different, right? Now, this is back to the mic audio.
Great. Let's move on to the demos now.
साल बदला हाल बदला तेरे आने से जिंदगी का ख्याल बदला तेरे आने से जरा जरा सा डूबा डूबा रहता हूँ जरा जरा डूबा डूबा तुझ मुझ में ठहर जा, तू किसी बहाने से ठहर जा, तू किसी बहाने से।
I sincerely hope you liked the demos. Everything you heard a minute ago, it was recorded using the BM57 or the BM58 without any effects applied to it, not even EQ or compression. And I think that sounded really, really rich. The BM57 is an instrument microphone. That means you can use it to record acoustic guitars, cajon, mic up your drum kit, or even mic up the cabinet of your amplifier to use an electric guitar. The BM58 is a vocal-oriented microphone, hence best suited for recording vocals or voiceovers. Since you all now have the basic info about these mics and you've also heard the demos that I've recorded, I think it's time for a very, very true review. These mics are great. They look great, they sound great, they have great accessories with them, and they just get the job done. It's as simple as that. You can't beat it, especially at this price point. I highly, highly recommend you all to check out these on Amazon. I'll include the Amazon link down below in the YouTube description box. You won't regret buying these. Trust me, guys. They are just amazing.